Hello friends. In this video, I'll show you how to install Wampserver 3 in Windows 11 and resolve the error MSVCR120.dll was not found. Normally, you would download and install Wampserver by default, but it will fail to do so due to the error MSVCR120.dll was not found, as shown on the screen. Okay, we'll fix this error. I'll uninstall Wampserver, then install the required packages before reinstalling Wampserver. You may have noticed that Wampserver has the following installation instructions in the installation step. Wampserver should not be installed over an existing version. Install Wampserver in a directory at the root of a disk, such as C, Wamp or D, Wamp. Close Skype and disable IIS. Furthermore, you must install both 32-bit and 64-bit versions of each Visual C++ package, including VC9, VC10, VC11, VC13, VC14, VC15, and VC16. Wampserver includes a tool for testing Visual C++ packages, which I will use to download and test the following. These are the Visual C++ packages that are missing. I will install them. I'm going to the Wampserver website to get the Visual C++ packages. There are 14 packages in total. I began installing the Visual C++ packages 32-bit and 64-bit. I'll run the Visual C++ packages test tool again once the installation is finished. Okay, now that I've installed all of the Visual C++ packages, I'll begin installing Wampserver. Run the installation file as administrator. Check for installation requirements. Next, click the button. I'll install Wampserver with the default settings. Okay, I installed Wampserver 3.2.3 on Windows 11, and the services are now running. This is the Wampserver homepage, as well as the PHP Info and PHP MyAdmin pages. Okay, I installed Wampserver on Windows 11. Please let me know if you were successful in installing it in the comments. I'll end the video here. Please let me know if you succeed in the comments. Please consider subscribing if you enjoyed this video and want to see more like it. Thank you for watching. I'll see you in the next video.